So straight arm, here is her bent arm, and we may do five strokes and then five straight arms. Straight arm should be a faster tempo, and then back to bent arm. And then straight arm, quicker, rotates over quicker, we get back to the catch quicker.